I know this show is not liked by fans or critics, but I really enjoyed it. I grew up in the 90s and watched That 70s Show. Did it have the same feel of the 90s? Somewhat. But for some odd reason, I felt drawn into the new setting and characters. It definitely can't be compared to the show it's spinning off from, considering it had 7 great seasons. Yeah, I said 7. Season 8 sucked. But for what they gave us, it was a solid first season, recapturing the feel of That 70s Show, but with new characters and a new setting. One of the standout characters in this season is Leah Forman, played by Callie Havadera, who I thought was perfectly cast as she portrayed the daughter of Eric and Donna perfectly and had a lot of their personalities within her. We also get Red and Kitty back in the series, and let me tell you, Deborah Jo Rupp and Kurtwood Smith jump back into their roles like they never left. I also loved how you still had the main staples of That 70s Show, but in a new way. You know what I'm talking about. So if you haven't checked it out yet, and you want to watch something that recaptures the 90s, give That 90s Show a chance.